The fish on top is an Arctic char, and the fish on the bottom is a brook trout. Probably one of the easiest ways to tell the difference is just by looking at the tails. So you can see on the Arctic char where it's got this fork here. We stretch it out, you can see that fork still kind of holds true. Whereas this brook trout has got a square tail. And that's where some of the square tail nickname comes from for brook trout. And then if you flip them over on the top, you can see these worm-like patterns on top of the brook trout here. And you can contrast that with the Arctic char, which has just got a solid color on top. And if you look at the sides of the fish, you can see that these Arctic char have these faint orange spots on them, where in contrast to the brook trout, they've got these red dots with these blue halos around them. And those blue halos and red dots are really gonna be a good giveaway that it's a brook trout. Both fish have got the white leading edges on their fins, which can be slightly confusing. So what you really wanna look for is the tail, the vermiculations on the top of the fish, and then those blue halos around the red dots on the brook trout.